Hey, Jason Bennett, Pop Cult HQ. We're here at Comic-Con Special Edition in San Diego, and I'm with the incredibly talented major illustrator that we last spoke with at 2019's Long Beach Comic Expo, who is the guest of honor there, David Mack, back in action at conventions. How are you, man?
Cool, thanks, man. Happy to be back here.
It's awesome. So awesome. So, I know what, you know, we're doing take two for this, just so everyone knows, I'm an idiot. But we were speaking a little bit about kind of what the crazy news is right now with the second episode of Hawkeye, which dropped on Wednesday on Disney Plus. Character you co-created, Maya Lopez, or Echo, you know, kind of got a little spotlight on her. How is that? How's that feel, seeing her in live action?
Yeah, it was really exciting. You know, as far as I can think, it's the first time a character I created has been portrayed by an actor on TV. So, yeah, I thought, you know, I saw the first two episodes. I thought they were amazing. And when the character made her entrance in episode two, yeah, I got chills. You know, it's kind of emotional
for me. That's awesome. That's awesome. And, yeah, we know that Echo's going to have her own series coming out.
Yeah,
it's in process.
Echo series, yeah.
So, and we spoke, we might have a little more information on kind of how you may play a part in that.
Yeah, someone involved in the show has reached out to me. So, yeah, I'm really looking forward to, you know, to that. And I'm really excited about the, you know, the actress playing her, Lachlan Cox. It seems like she's doing a great job. And, you know, the character is deaf and indigenous, and so is the actress.
It's so great, and getting that representation, and you're seeing that more in these Marvel shows and films. And
from what I've seen in episode two, man, like she really made an entrance with that character. I'm just really happy with it.
That's awesome. When you get the stamp of approval from one of the people you created, you know, the character, that's really great that they're doing the character proud by you. So, you know, congratulations for that. And we know that, like we spoke of, possibility of that leading into Wilson Fisk, maybe Vincent D'Onofrio playing a role, or maybe even Charlie Cox.
Yeah, so online, like, a lot of people are hoping that's kind of the doorway to the return of Vincent D'Onofrio and as Wilson Fisk, Charlie Cox's Daredevil back, which, you know, I would love to see that as well.
Yeah, and you would, Echo was back in 1999, you said 98?
I wrote it in 98. I think it was published.
Issue 9.
It was published in 99.
Yeah, of that volume. Yeah, so that's awesome. And when we spoke last time, you mentioned about a little something you're doing with Brian Michael Bendis regarding cover.
Yeah, our series, our creator-owned series called Cover, Brian Michael Bendis and myself. Number one, we are working on the sequel to this as a comic, and we're doing that at Dark Horse Comics. And, you know, this book, it got nominated for 3 Eisner Awards last year, including Best Graphic Novel of the Year. So we're really excited to be back on the new series of this. But number two, HBO Max is making a TV series of it, and we are working on that.
I'm still blown away by that. That's so incredible. It's so great to see a lot of these creators that go to conventions and meet them, and all of a sudden, their projects are getting a little more attention. Their properties are getting picked up and optioned, and HBO Max would be a great home for it.
Yeah, Brian's writing the series. They hired me as the director on it. We were like in Zoom calls all the time with everybody. We've been working on that like all year. So that's been our day job this year is, you know, making this TV series and making this new sequel to the story.
That's fantastic, man. So happy for you, David. Thanks for taking the time, man. I'll let you get back, and best of luck with the rest of your conventions, and 2022 is going to be busy for you.
I'm happy to be back here.
All right,
thanks
thank
for
you.
Thinking of me.